3783 39th Avenue North, going through a 4-inch cast iron roof vent. As far as we can, you know, because of all the offsets. We did notice that underneath the house, the cast iron is very dirty, has a lot of scale. So far, the PVC looks like it's been good. I would suggest at this point to locate the sewer line, cut in a two-way clean out, and jet underneath the house real good.